So the derivative of sine squared x squared would be 2 sine x squared. Then because of chain rule, you would have to do times cosine of x squared. And then because of the x squared, you have to do times 2x also. So in the end, it would be 4x sine of x squared times cosine of x squared.